hats off to the guys. I'm going into that last game again. We need to win by 6 goals and we did it. Be the trick by you. Tell us about it.
Yeah, no, it was a little bit disappointing coming out of the last game. I guess we lost in 5 against the host team, man. Going out there and going out and winning with 9 goals, you know, we should have character. I give all credit to the guys went out there and fought hard. And I just went out there and do my job and end up scoring 4 goals.
What was the mood like in the camp going into this game?
Well, most important, I believe we stay focused in camp. And I went into the game with a little bit jitters. And I believe when in the first 15 minutes in the game, we show we can compete with these teams and beat these teams. And I give all credit to the players.
Looking at the next round now, tougher opponents, but you've been through this before, you've played with the senior team and you know what it is to face these guys. In the Pan American games, we face the likes of Mexico. You think we can prepare well to compete against them in this final round?
Yeah, well, it all comes down to the preparation from now on to the tournament. Once we get to the preparation, I believe we can compete with these teams and a little more experience playing and exposing ourselves playing against these top teams. And I believe we can do it because we have proven it in the past and we can prove it again.
Derek, you and the technical staff would have had your job cut out heading into the second game. And also the third game, more specifically, how did you all get through?
Well, you know, the game against Semtex, you know, unfortunately, you know, we lost that game. The guys went out there, you know, those 20 minutes, you know, we didn't really settle in and pass the ball around. But give credit to Semtex, you know, they went out there, you know, they took the chances, they keep us outstanding, you know, and by the time it was 3-1, you know, the team exactly, you know, fell apart, especially defensively, you know, we were well disorganized. But coming into, you know, the third game, knowing that we have to win that game, you know, the guys really, you know, the staff really sit down with the players, you know, and we analyze and we said that we need goals getting into the game, you know, we had to do our job. And we made some changes to the starting team and, you know, we had to applaud those players, you know, that really went out there and
did it. Defensively, you were a defender as a player and the team, you know, appeared to be very solid throughout the campaign except for that second game. But how have you been able to really get that defenders to be on par?
Well, you know, as I said, you know, the second game against St. Kitts, you know, we have really disorganized to the back and we made some changes, you know, we brought in two steppers who haven't played in the tournament so far, and at the end of the day we are well organized defensively, you know. The shape is the most important thing, so we played with our back five really, and had Molino and Jamal here, who had an outstanding tournament, you know, really attacked. So we said that once we give win nothing, we'll get chances and we'll put them away. And you know, applaud to the guy that went out there, they gave 100%, and you know, we go from strength to strength.